The ceremony was held in the Turks and Caicos Islands in the Atlantic Ocean, and a few days later, the celebration was held in Beverly Hills, so that the marriage was recognized as valid in the United States. According to those close to her, the bride was